Just wanna look good for you, good for you. I just wanna look good.
Is it getting real steamy in here, or was it just Selena Gomez's Good For You music video shower scene that's got us all gasping for air? Yeah, Selena Gomez has taken the word sexy to a whole nother level. So we are breaking down the hottest moments for you right here, right now. So besides the fact that it's Friday, it was probably that much easier for your brain to wake up this morning after watching Sel's new music video because yes, it was that sexy. But the first thing that really caught our attention was the fact that this version of the song that Selena released is actually the initial stripped down version. And a major pun intended on that because this video features nothing but Selena's beautiful vocals, very minimal instruments, and also there may or may not be an unmistakable lack of clothing. Next up, now if I had a dollar for every almost nip slip in this video, I mean, I'd be in Vegas betting my life away as we speak. The first outfit that Selena is pictured singing in is a gorgeous loose floral dress with a neckline plunging deeper than the Titanic, people. Thank God for double-sided tape, that's all I can say, because there's no way all the rolling around on the couch wouldn't cause an accidental boobie-bearing incident. But hey, it's still sexy. Steamy moment number three, which you're probably all aware of, is the cover art for the single itself. Selena is sitting on a teeny stool with one leg up, wearing nothing but a white t-shirt. I almost had a mini heart attack while watching this scene, and not just because the girl obviously looked amazing, but because, well, one small move of her leg would have caused a catastrophe. Catastrophe, get it? Use your imagination for that one. Now, I'm gonna go backtrack a little bit for the fourth sexiest moment. Remember the floral dress that Selena wore in the beginning of the video? I have to mention the dress again because I pretty much got a fever when watching this scene. Check it out.
Let me show you how proud I am to be yours. Leave this dress a mess on the floor. Still look good for you, good for you.
Was it just me or was she about to actually leave the dress a mess on the floor? Anyway, onto the naked shower scene, because what sexy music video would be complete without one, right? I told you the girl was not lying when she said that this was the stripped down version, but Sel's just doing her thing, and there's no crime against that. Sexy number six involves more rolling, and this time Selena is wearing the most clothes in this scene than she has in the entire video put together. Something about being on the floor with completely tattered jeans and a white t-shirt makes my mind wander to the dark side. And I'm just wondering if this shredded clothing thing involved another person? I don't know, but no judgments here. And finally, for the seventh sexiest moment of the video, Selena rocks a stunning white gown, which resembles a sleek bedsheet, in my opinion. And again, an almost free showing to the titty exhibit.
Trust me, I can take you there. Trust me, I can take you there. Trust me, I.
Yeah, after watching this video, Selena, you have my full permission to take me wherever you are talking about here. Okay, so now that Sel has officially outdone herself in looking good for us, what do you guys think about her new music video? I mean, was I right or was I right that she has upped the sexy game by like infinity? Let me know all of your thoughts on the video and which part was your favorite right down here in the comment section, or tweet me at Miriam Issa. After that, click right over here to check out Clevver's first ever episode of Debatable, where we battle it out on who we think is the best twerker in Hollywood. Thanks for hanging out with me right here on Clevver News. I'm your girl, Miriam Issa, and I'll see you guys next time. And start your weekend off right with 5 prison beauty hacks to the left, but don't actually go to prison, and click to the right to check out 3 weird facial toning tools.